the land summit was indeed a landmark summit for the African National Congress, because through the land summit we were giving full expression to the decision that we took at our 54th conference on a number of resolutions, but more especially on the question of the land. As you all know, our conference took a decision that we've got to address the issue of land reform and specifically focus on the speeding up of returning land to our people, and that we should embark on a program, amongst other things, which will lead to the expropriation of land without compensation, and use this as part of the processes that are going to ensure that land is returned to our people, and that leads to increased agricultural production, food security, and also generates further economic growth in our country. Many wonderful ideas were put on the table of how we can do this, how we can legislatively move ahead with this process whilst the parliamentary process is going ahead of looking at various aspects of the various instruments, be they constitutional or legislative, and how that can proceed. So we are now moving forward as the African National Congress to our NEC. The NEC is going to deliberate on the outcomes of the land summit, and whereafter we will then be able to outline more fully and clearly the proposals that have come from the workshop that we had. But all in all, it was a wonderful experience. We had experts, we had people from NGOs, we had people from the ground, people who are working with the land issue, who are farming, who are involved in farming organizations, who themselves are involved in daily farming the land. And we also had occasion to deal with urban land with regard to what should be done with urban land, particularly where there is hunger for land for people to build houses. So that too was entertained, and when the NEC this coming weekend has finalized its position, our clearer position will then be outlined. Thank you.